There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you've never dared, because you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. But she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast. Sky. Only just when you made a friend and all, and you know she's big, but you don't feel small, someone bigger than her comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you've known, and the world you left little, little you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run. Then you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. Sky. There are giants in the sky.